At an elephant rescue facility in Thailand, a unique bond has formed between Derek, a groundskeeper, and a herd of residents. They come running when he calls, happily flapping their ears when they see him. The herd was recently reunited after their youngest member was taken and used in an elephant show. She was eventually rescued and returned to her mother, where she is doing very well. Don't miss DNews Daily Bite, weekdays at noon.